Hi, I'm Josh McDermott from The Walking Dead. Let's talk about some of my firsts. The first time I ever got recognized, I was at this really busy taco shop in Los Angeles, one of my favorites, called Tito's Tacos. I had just ordered my food and I locked eyes with someone and she smiled and I was like, oh, she's a nice person, you know, whatever. And I'm sitting there with my wife and we're eating our tacos and that same woman who smiled at me walks up and says, excuse me, and I'm just wolfing down tacos. Yeah, go ahead, go ahead. And she says, no, are you Josh from The Walking Dead? I was like, yeah. The first time I was followed by paparazzi, I was doing a stand-up comedy show at the Improv with a friend of mine, and he's like, dude, there's some paparazzi out there, man. I was like, are you kidding me? He's like, yeah, they're asking for you. I'm like adjusting my shirt and making sure my hair looks good and everything, and I walked out to the paparazzi after the show and I said, hey guys, how's it going? They're like, good. Hey, is Tom Arnold still in there? I walked away, my friend was just dying laughing. Nothing better than having comedians as your best friends. The first person I called after I booked my first gig was my dad. I actually had him on the other line when my agent called to tell me the good news. And when I clicked back over, my dad said, you know, what took so long? And I said, well, you know, I booked my first show. I'm gonna be on retired at 35. And he goes, okay. That was my dad's response. He's like, okay. Like that my dad and I have a great relationship, but man, I wish he would communicate some more.